गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, फ्रेंड्स वी आर सॉल्विंग ऑल क्वेश्चन पेपर्स ऑफ ब्रिज कोर्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9th टेस्ट नंबर 2. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ 9th स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट मैथ एंड मीडियम ऑफ टुडेज डिस्कशन इज इंग्लिश एंड सेमी इंग्लिश. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सेतू अभ्यासाच्या विविध चाचण्या इयत्ता 9वीच्या सोडवत आहोत. चाचणी क्रमांक 2 गणित या विषयाची इंग्रजी व सेमी इंग्रजी माध्यमाची प्रश्नपत्रिका आज आपण समजून घेणार आहोत, सोडवून घेणार आहोत. इयत्ता 9वीच्या सर्व विषयांच्या मराठी, हिंदी व इंग्रजी सेमी इंग्रजी माध्यमाच्या प्रश्नपत्रिकांची माहिती व्हिडिओज आपल्या चॅनलवर उपलब्ध आहेत. सगळ्यांनी आपले चॅनल सबस्क्राईब करा, व्हिडिओ आवडल्यास लाईक व शेअर करा. युनिट टेस्ट 2 डे 33 स्टँडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट मॅथेमॅटिक पार्ट 1 and 2. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, चूज द करेक्ट अल्टरनेटिव्ह आन्सर फॉर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन्स. दिस क्वेश्चन इज फॉर 4 marks. फर्स्ट इज, ऑप्ट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग विच इज पॉलिनॉमियल अँड द आन्सर इज x+2. सेकंड क्वेश्चन, इन अ सर्कल विथ रेडियस 5.2 cm द लेंथ लॉन्गेस्ट कॉर्ड इज, लॉन्गेस्ट कॉर्ड इज डायमीटर अँड आन्सर इज 10.4, 2 times ऑफ रेडियस. थर्ड क्वेश्चन, every square is rectangle, rhombus and parallelogram, so every square is not trapezium. Fourth, measure of semicircle, very easy answer, 180 degree. Measure of semicircle is 180 degree. Now we are going to solve second question. Question number 2, solve. First, add the following. In first bracket, 2x² - 3x + 5, plus in second bracket 3x² + 3x - 5. Now we have write as this way, 2x² - 3x + 5 plus 3x² + 3x - 5. Minus 3x plus 3x cancelled, plus 5 minus 5 0 cancelled. So 2 terms are there, 2x² + 3x² and answer is 5x². Second question, write the name of one minor arc with center O from the following figure. And very easy answer, answer is arc ABC. Answer arc ABC. Question number 2, third. In a rhombus ABCD, diagonals intersect each other at point P, then find measure of angle APB. In this rhombus, we have to find measure of angle APB, and measure of angle APB is 90 degree. Answer is 90 degree. You draw roughly and solve this question, but you have to write only answer measure of angle APB is equal to 90 degree in your answer paper, because this is 1 mark question. Question number 3, solve. First is, construct triangle ABC such that measure of angle A 60 degree, measure of angle B 80 degree and length AB is equal to 4.8 cm. At first we draw length AB 4.8 cm. After that we draw measure of angle A 60 degree. After that we have to draw measure of angle 80 degree and join the point B and C, A and C, and complete the triangle. Next question. Question is, O is the center of the circle and length of the chord is 8 cm. Segment OP is perpendicular chord AB. If length OP is equal to 3 cm, then find radius of the circle. In this diagram, we have to find the radius of the circle. If we observe this diagram, we have to use Pythagoras theorem to solve this question. Answer is, chord AB is equal to length AB is equal to 8 cm. Length OP is perpendicular on length AB. Length OP is equal to 3 cm. But by Pythagoras theorem, length OA is equal to 5 cm. How? Means length OA is radius. By Pythagoras theorem, length OA square is equal to length AP square plus length OP square. AP is 4, OP is 3. 4 square plus 3 square. Length OA square is equal to 16 plus 9. Length OA square is equal to 25. Length OA is equal to under root 25. Means length OA is 5 cm. But we know that length OA is radius of this circle. So our answer is radius of the circle is 5 cm. Please do all necessary steps while solving this example. You can write all steps with me also. Next question. Question number 3. Expand the following in bracket m plus 2 n bracket square. Now we are going to do this expansion m plus 2 n bracket square. We solve this example by two ways. M plus 2 n bracket square means m plus 2 n into m plus 2 n is equal to m square plus 2 m n plus 2 m n plus 4 x square. 4n square, sorry. Answer, m square, 2m plus 2mn is equal to 4mn plus 4n square. Second method is, use formula of a plus b bracket square means a square plus twice ab plus b square. By this way, m plus 2n bracket square is equal to m square plus 2m into 2n plus 2n square, and answer is m square plus 4mn plus 4n square. You can use any one method to solve this expansion. Do every step while solving the example. Next question is, divide 2x square minus x minus 1 by x minus 1. Now we are going to solve this example by easy method. Question is 2x square minus x minus 1 divided by x minus 1. At first we divide by 2x, means 2x into x minus 1 is 2x square minus 2x. After subtracting, answer is plus x. Next term is minus 1, so new term is x minus 1. X minus 1 into 1 is equal to x minus 1, so that we are dividing by 1. X minus 1 into 1 means x minus 1. X minus 1 minus x minus 1 minus plus minus 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 plus is 0. The answer of this dividation is 2x plus 1. Friends, all of you do all questions and answers properly. Best of luck to you. All of you request to subscribe our channel for more videos. All bridge course tests available on our channel. Thank you very much. Bridge course cha sarva vishayancha chachni 2 3 cha uttaransathi aaple channel subscribe kara.